You may know this man, Mr. 3000, former Burges star Tristen Newton, went to East Carolina out of high school. Now he's at UConn. They're really good, folks. Multiple national championships. He had a triple-double tonight in a 20-point win, 22 points, 11 assists, 10 rebounds. UTEP didn't think he was good enough to play for them out of high school. Tim Floyd, Rodney Terry, looking at you guys. He's in the Big East. Could be playing in the NCAA tournament later this year. Well, speaking of UTEP,